हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्टेनो फाइटर। अगर आप चाहते हैं कि मेरी वीडियोस आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंचे, तो मेरे चैनल स्टेनो फाइटर को अभी सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल के आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें, क्योंकि यह बिल्कुल फ्री है। तो दोस्तों, अब मैं डिक्टेशन प्रोवाइड कर रहा हूँ कैलाश चंद्रा, ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 467। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। 10 सेकेंड्स, 5 सेकेंड्स, स्टार्ट। इट इज अनफॉर्चुनेट दैट द अपील मेड बाय ऑनरेबल द होम मिनिस्टर दैट दिस बिल शुड बी डिस्कस्ड इन ए प्रैक्टिकल मैनर टेकिंग इन टू कंसिडरेशन द रियलिटीज दैट वी आर फेसिंग, द कॉम्प्लिकेटेड नेचर ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम दैट वी आर फेसिंग हैज़ बीन इग्नोर्ड। देर हैव बीन अटेम्प्ट्स ऑन द पार्ट ऑफ सम ऑफ द स्पीकर्स हु स्पोक ऑन दिस बिल टू टेक अप ए पार्टीशन एटीट्यूड, एन एटीट्यूड बेस्ड मोर ऑन सम ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल्स दैट वेयर हेल्ड डियर बाय देम रैदर दैन इन टर्म्स ऑफ द रियलिटीज बिफोर अस। देर इज नो यूज इग्नोरिंग द फैक्ट दैट द डिजायर ऑफ आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन मेकर्स वॉज दैट विद इन 15 ईयर्स सिंस 26th January 1950 वेन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन केम इन टू फोर्स इंडिया वुड बी इन ए पोजिशन टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज इन द वेरियस पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री। द वेरियस पॉइंट्स ऑफ व्यू दैट वेयर एक्सप्रेस्ड देन इन पार्लियामेंट वुड बी टेकन इन टू अकाउंट बाय द गवर्नमेंट एंड बाय द पीपल एंड सीरियस अटेम्प्ट्स वुड बी मेड टू सी दैट some solution could be found. The bill that is before us is really an admission of our failure to solve the problem of official language. It is true that this bill does give a new life to English as the official language, and that too for an indefinite period. Why had we to do this when there was a general desire on the part of the constitution makers that on the 26th January 1965 Hindi shall be the official language? It was the wish of the constitution makers that on the 26th January 1965 Hindi should be the official language, and that wish of the constitution makers has not been fulfilled because of the fact that we are not able to make full use of the 15 years that were available to us in order to find out an acceptable solution to the problem of the official language. During these last 15 years, there has been a rapid progress of the regional languages, including Hindi, but Hindi has also developed more as a regional language than as a language which has spread throughout the length and breadth of the country, and which has been made more acceptable during that period. We have to find out the reasons why it was not possible within the last 15 years to make Hindi a language acceptable to all parts of the country. Where exactly have we failed? What exactly are the reasons which have been responsible for the failure on the part both of the government and the people? This question is not something which was ignored by the country. Time and again, This question had come up for active consideration at the highest level commission were appointed to go into the problem. A parliamentary committee was appointed to go into this problem, and in the innumerable discussions, seminars, meetings and discussions, this question had come before the country. The various political parties had offered their own solutions and had advocated certain steps which ought to be taken in order to see that language become a cementing force rather than a dividing force in our country. My own party has on more than one occasion made some concrete suggestions in this matter. It was suggested that there ought to be language institutes in all the principal cities of India, wherein the various languages in the country could be studied and attempts might be made to find out how the form and shape of Hindi could be changed so that it became an acceptable language in the country. It was also suggested that there ought to be continuous exchange of students from one part of the country to another, especially with a view to finding out how the language problem could be solved by actual trial and error. It was suggested by us long ago that in the various universities in the country, more than one Indian language should be taught so that again a cementing force could be built up, and ultimately we may be in a position to find out how Hindi could be made a language acceptable throughout the length and breadth of the country. In spite of these various suggestions, in spite of these various discussions, unfortunately, neither the government nor the people of this country have succeeded in finding out a solution of this very thorny problem. As long as we have not been able to find out a solution of this problem, it would be unwise to impose any language as an official language throughout the length and breadth of the country. It is not just a question of political arithmetic that there are other considerations involved. The 42% of Hindi speaking people are living in compact and composite areas, while Hindi is not well known by the rest. If Hindi is suddenly made the sole official language, there would be certain difficulties regarding the transaction of official business. Stop.